Hi, Chris from ECUMaster USA Support. We're going to show you how to add a second fuel pump relay activation in EMU Black V3 software. In the left parameters panel, expand function, open any of the functions. We can name this FP2 for fuel pump 2. In the output, we're going to assign the output that's connected to the relay. Click the three dots below value. For operation, we're going to say greater than or equal to. For the channel, we're going to select map. And for the constant, we can put 200 kPa. This will always be in a kPa value. You can leave true delay as 1/10 of a second and false delay as 1/10 of a second. Click OK, OK, make permanent and save. Now the secondary fuel pump relay will activate when MAP is above 200 kPa. Hope that helps. Have a great day.